smile, or not. Drake's three-year-old son, Adonis Graham, tried to put on a happy face for a new photo, but he ended up making such a sourpuss, fans were dubbing him a mood. It's unclear what exactly caused Adonis Graham to make a face in the new picture that hit the internet on August 3rd. The photo, apparently taken from Drake's Instagram story and reshared on fan accounts, shows Adonis, 3, puckering his lips while scrunching up his nose and squinting his eyes. He must have had a lemon or a warhead candy backslash, suggested a follower on one of those fan accounts, while another said, "He's such a mood, crying laughing emoji." It's also quite possible that Adonis just wanted to make a weird face for his dad, and Drake, 34, captured his baby boy's funny expression. Another fan account dissected what Adonis was wearing in the photo and identified everything that Drizzy's son was wearing in that photo: a Burberry Check Bucket Hat, $460, a Gucci Kids GG Zip Jacket, $485, and Kids Atel Dark Red Dinosaur T-Shirt, $60, assuming these prices are current, and Adonis is wearing an outfit that's worth more than $1,000. That's quite a face to make when you're 3 years old, and you are wearing clothes that cost more than a month's mortgage payment. Before this photo, Drake's baby appeared in a pair of new pics, rocking cornrows, a plain white t-shirt, and a pair of Givenchy drawstring monogram shorts, $245. In the photos, Adonis crawled and lounged across a very long, metallic silver couch. The odd piece of furniture was placed in what seemed to be a fancy loft, one that also featured a clear glass table and exposed brick. A month before these social media photos made the rounds, Adonis joined his father at an NBA playoffs game. Drake took his boy to support his friend, LeBron James, as the Los Angeles Lakers took on the Phoenix Suns. Adonis even rocked a mini LeBron jersey, and a pair of protective headphones since it got loud in the Staples Center. Related Gallery. Celebrity dads with their kids, photos of Scott Disick, Chris Brown and more. That Lakers game wasn't the most high-profile sighting of Adonis this year. Drake brought his son to the 2021 Billboard Music Awards in May. As the God's Plan rapper walked out on stage to accept the Artist of the Decade Award, for the 2010s, Drake brought out his little man. It was Adonis's first time at a major event, and it all was too much for the little boy. He began to cry and cling to his dad's leg, obviously ready to go home. After Drake finished his speech, he handed his award to Adonis and kissed his son on the cheek before walking off stage.